That was just a warm-up. Yeah, that's the warm-up. Because later you're gonna need all that adrenaline going on, goddamn. Alright, man. This is what I'm about to do. This is for him right here. Everybody make some noise for him right here. Okay. So, you know,
is that MC him right here?
That's MC him right here. Anyway, so I'm from Detroit City, for those who don't know. Part of a crew by the name of Frank and Dank. And, you know, in Detroit City, when we meet new people, new friends, you're all my new friends, but I have people, my friends, whatever. So when we meet new friends, you know, our slang in Detroit is what up, though. That's what we, that's how we greet each other. What up, though? So we,
that's not scary. You threw all 6 foot.
What? Glad he's here. He is a plethora of information in this thing. So, yeah. So check it out. So we got we say what up, though. That's how we do. So this record is my greeting to all of y'all, alright? Yeah. What up? Hey, bartender, what up? Hey, up top, what up? Yeah, down front, what up? Hey, back there, what up? At the door, what up? At the bar, what up? Up top, what up? Right there, what up? You too, what up? Yeah. Listen, it's Detroit City, dog, back in this bitch. Matter of fact, we never left, we probably back in the bitch. Transacting big business in the 416. Remind me and Dilla in the 4.6. Transacting big business, yeah, we back in the bitch. Now you tell me how to act when she attack with the switch. Believe me, it ain't easy, hoes is greasy. Find you on the internet, say touch me, tease me. So I can catch a case and she get extra freezy. I tell you one thing, ma, that ain't easy. Cause I've been schooled by this Detroit pippin. Slizzled off the scissor, and yes, I'm still tipping. Slamming four goals, back in four holes. And tell this girl, hold this dick on her shoulder. So did he stay on her mind? I'ma say it to you one more time. Everybody up top, what up?
Yeah.
Everybody right here, what up?